white keys only have this bitch jumping.
I'ma start a pot up with this one. I had dreams of being happy. Promises never did happen. Lots and lots of so bad habits. I had dreams of being happy. Promises never did happen. Lots and lots of so bad habits. I ain't asking that nigga for nothing. I leave this heart already. Barely 12 years old, calling with the dope. They took my mom away. Seen the dark side of that party life. It's not for me. To me, it's the hard way. The hard way. I grew up to take care of myself. I live the smarter way. Every day I ask her to stop, but the rock took a hard way. If you're struggling, I'll find brighter days. Brighter days. My babies don't worry about their mama, cause I don't lie to them. I am the rock. My kids are my heart, it's all for them. Brought up in a dope house, dealers and fiends, but God sent me an angel. My stepdad saved me since I was 2 weeks old. He never left, considered me his baby, but I wasn't his baby. We went to court and I told the judge he takes care of me, makes sure I'm clothed and I'm fed and got everything I need. So the judge granted him guardianship for me. I moved out my mama's house into a B. He often told me every day it's not my fault. Wiping tears from my face, baby doll, guard your heart and keep your head on straight. It's a must. And don't depend on no one. Promised I would amount to more. Before he died, he seen I did, and he even met my kids. All souls bad habits, yeah, they hard yet to have it. I used to dream of living happy, now I'm living for my family. Always gotta work to be where I need. Stuck stressing about no drama or who loves me. I remember staying with a few people between 6 and 10. I thought that when we got that apartment, some things would be different. After that, I never believed you'd change. You didn't, and you didn't, no. But I lived the smarter way. Barely had guidance growing up and never took the harder ways. Cause I seen harder days. Mentally fucked up at 6 in the city, foster care. Wondering, why they rip my heart away, heart away. Scared, squeezing tight to my stuffy baby by waiting for processing. That's bullshit. A kid witnessing all of that destruction. It was an everyday fucking house party. Low lives fucking sucking pipes. You acted like I was the crazy one for wanting out of it. You was the fucking crazy one and stupid bitch for allowing it. Toxify that body, numbing up reality. That's that IDGF junkie mentality. Concerned more about your fixing your fucking friends than the well-being of your fucking kids. Now I'm 26, married with some kids. Call me a lame, but I got reasons for it. Did it fall into no drug pits? End up in no cells, and I respect myself. Yeah. I ain't asking that nigga for nothing. I live the smarter way. Barely 12 years old, caught her with the dough. They took my mom away. Seen the dark side of that party life. It's not for me. To me, it's the hard way. The hard way.